Planet Schlorp was a perfect utopia. Some Schlorpians were workers bred for duty and servitude.
What? We were?
Others were an unseen ruling class of wealthy leisure addicts. Us rich aliens were given a heads up about the asteroid about a month before it hit. We bought expensive ships and left way, way, way in advance. We landed on an already populated planet and have been waiting for one of the Pupa crews to terraform it so we can get back to being rich.